If you don't vote, don't cry. We already told you to vote or die. We're so proud to honor this rich heritage, to celebrate the lived, shared experience of all African Americans, and how those experiences have shaped and challenged and ultimately strengthened America, New York City, and our agency.
To create a more robust country, a more robust nation where every human being in this society can live in dignity. And that can only come, brothers and sisters and friends, in this election, if we pick up those rocks just laying around.
Is faith asleep? Let's wake it. Today is ours. Let's take it.